All right, let's go one more, and then I'm gonna call it.
Waits, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
So spooky. Store power. Which is literally right there. I know he's alive. Someone tried to hide the vents, but died.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Detected.
sorry, Ripley.
No! No! Don't fucking do this to me!
Guess who's back? Hey, welcome back, Lavender. Okay.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing, you saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I need me to die.
I love the controller barely fits in your wall pads. Is he being?
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Oh my god. The fucking dialogue is so amazing. Spooky. Yeah, I'm like literally stuck with everything. Shouldn't be here. Let's see.
Ripley, it's Ricardo. You made it.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Alright.
Well, I don't know this one. Okay, that's it!
Let's go.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not new.
Great.
Watch your back.
Joes, most evil android ever. Here they come in. Yo! No. Oh yeah, you come after me, but not them. What the fuck? Don't attack civilians or allies! Oh, I mean, they were all attacking me, but what the fuck?
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Jesus Christ, okay.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Of course, it's always blocked.
Thank you.
I killed nothing. Just let me alone, dude.
Security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Waits.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Why are you running to me? Why are you running?
You always know a working Joe. Each working Joe's a benefit season is subject
to
safety checks.
If I can make the jump, oh shit. Wait, talk, please. There you go, Kesper. I am talking. Where the fuck did you come from? Seriously, stop. Hey, Kesper, thank you for the 2 roses. Thank you, have a great day. Alrighty then.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk. Those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
Okay, that was weird. The liver. How's the game going? It's going good. She would be alive. No deaths in the game? Aw, oh, there have been plenty of deaths.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Wait, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Yes, Cappuccino, the Xenomorph has a cigarette.
Slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Waits sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
I don't know how that did not count. Ezwa, hello.
Prescott require my attention. Come with me, please. You're starting to test my patience.
Blam! Dead. EMP. I'll catch you later. Alright, see you later, ghost.
Yeah.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeds and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Like, oh, why it is. Yeah, two submission. Cool. Okay, looks like I gotta go back. Because it wasn't working. Take the LR to Seagans. There we go, now it's working. My eyes are not focused on the gameplay right now. What are you focused on?
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
I need more chest. Enter code. What was the code? Hello, Gemstone. me over here waiting for a jump scare. I never made it that far in the game. Couldn't too scared. I mean, you can always try again. Try again. Yes, I get the game is scary, but in the end, it's all fun. Right there. That's the whole point of a scary game. It's supposed to be fun. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, there goes my howl. There's your jump scare, by the way.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Let's save. Thankfully, I looked away, that happened. Hey, thank you for the rose. The real jump scare is the vents. They always get me even when I see them. I know the feeling. Thank you for the rose again. EMP mine.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Oh. Oh, I gotta turn off all the thingies. Thank you for the follow. What the fuck, game? Literally trying to dick me over. I mean, you're always welcome to draw. It's just everyone's gonna have a different art style. Let's see what we got. Fucking hell, man. Samuels, why are you? Access to Apollo.
Open the tower transit for me.
Reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right, then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
God damn! Oh, what up, my little boo boo? Whoa! It's Daddy Xenomorph. Yes, it is I. Oh, come on, Mitzi, seriously. I want cuddles. Don't we all? Okay, Mitzi, come on. Seriously, like that? Only we can craft some stun batons, that'll be great. Beep boop beep up beep up. Oh great. Yeah, sorry. Yoki's being very annoying. Alright, let's see. Pressing buttons. Now you want to come back up. Let's go. Whee! Alright. Alright, no more interruptions, baby. Go to sleep. Hey, thank you for the follow. Alright, let's see. Door locked, door locked. There's something. I know the game's glitchy, so I'm wondering if something's supposed to appear. Yeah, find a way, find sounds, find a way out of the synthetic room. Find Samuels. Well, how do I do this part? Game, help me. I'm a casual player. I don't know what to do. Sacred swords. Oh, Take them down to the showroom. They're ready. Don't rush them. Don't bore them with speeches. If they say they want something changed in the working Joes, just say yes. A woman, actually, isn't there a button here? No buttons. Where? Pillars. Nothing. What is supposed to happen? Hello. See what we can do.
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Again. Okay, so does anybody know what to do here? Working Joe. Door locked. Am I supposed to be seated? I feel like something is supposed to happen, but the game is glitched. Okay, I want to go save, quit the game, and then see what happens. Because I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something there. Thank you. Actually, I think I see something that I can use. I saw the map. Main menu, yes. Play game, Alien Isolation, continue. Hopefully this fixes whatever was glitched. If not, I actually do not know where to go. Find a way out of the aesthetic showroom. He's supposed to be dead. I didn't even look on top. Alright, show me where to go. Dude, it really can't be that hard to find out where to go, man. I haven't decided to do anything, just an idea. I literally checked everywhere. Are you kidding me? That was the most waste of time right there. I literally checked. Where is it? God, that is so frustrating. That's like right there. Just be like, oh, hey, find a way to escape the showroom. Let's not put it in plain sight, though. Why don't we? Because we don't want that to happen. Literally, the button could have been anywhere here, but they decided to put it right here for whatever reason. So, yeah. Fuck you, devs. Okay, they're trying to break in. E-card acquired. Required. Wait, was something? Melita! EMP, man. Damn, this guy was hella holding out. A true engineer. Actually, on it. Save the game. You all buffed. Yes, Ramar. I did. I literally just checked everything. Come on, man. Oh, except this door right here. How you doing? I'm doing good, and how are you doing? Wow. Alright, where's your dumb key card? EMP mine, EMP mine. Dude, I am checking everything. Where is your key card? See someone.
Things had a key card.
I mean, I would like to see if I can access them. Oh, okay.
Synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Follow Samuels.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Damn, Ripley, calm down.
Setting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station.
My furry face is getting way too specific.
An Android reports the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.